queen at the age of 25. The queen is married to Prince Philip, the Duke of Edinburgh, and has 4 children and 8 grandchildren. These are the stages of her life. First, when she's a baby, when she became a queen, and when she's still a queen in the present. Her residences. Many people think that the queen lives at Buckingham Palace, but this is only partly true. The queen and her family have many residences, the most important of them being Buckingham Palace and the Royal Mews, Windsor Castle, Frogmore, Balmoral Castle and Kensington Palace. Now I'm going to show you a little movie made by me about residences.
I've never seen a diamond in the flesh. I cut my teeth on wedding rings in the movies. And I'm not proud of my address. In a torn up town, no postcode envy.
But every song's like gold teeth, grey goose dripping in the bathroom, bloodstains, ball gowns, trash in the hotel room. We don't care. We're driving Cadillacs in our dreams. But everybody's like crystal, Maybach, diamonds on your timepiece, jet planes, islands, tigers on a gold leash. We don't care.
We aren't caught up in your love affair.
And we'll never be royals.
Royals.
It's a run in our blood. That kind of love's just ain't for us. We crave a different kind of buzz. Let me be your ruler.
Ruler.
Friends in the eye, we've cracked the code. We count our dollars on the train to the party. And everyone who knows us knows that we're fine with this. We didn't come for money.
But every song's like gold teeth, grey goose dripping in the bathroom, bloodstains, ball gowns, trash in the hotel room. We don't care. Driving Cadillacs in our dreams. But everybody's like crystal, Maybach, diamonds on your timepiece, jet planes, islands, tigers on a gold leash. We don't care.
We aren't caught up in your love affair.
And we'll never be royals.
Royals.
It's a run in our blood. That kind of love's just ain't for us. We crave a different kind of buzz. Let me be your ruler.
Ruler.
organization. This was the British Royal Family. Thanks for watching.